Welcome to Studio Chatter. Labor Day is behind us and we are now heading into full fall mode. Are you ready for that?
I think I am.
Yes, and we're dressed ready for it today.
Mm-hmm. Walking in studio. I love that
we did not plan it. And look at us. We look fab, guys.
We have Fun Farm coming, so I thought some overalls. But when I was shopping, I was really like, can someone, when you're 50, wear yellow
overalls? You're rocking it.
It's so cute. The salesperson said I could. And
you
of course
did.
She did.
You are.
She, of course
she did. But we're saying as friends, you are.
Yeah. Well, you're rocking us. Well, I think we have a fun show. And yes, I
have a great show.
Ready for fall.
What have you been doing so far? Like, to get ready. Like, have you pulled the porch into full fall mode yet?
No, none of that. Oh, I've done a little fall shopping.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
I think mentally the shift.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
For me, leaving summer behind is always so hard.
Mm-hmm.
Because summer is so fun.
I know. And then
fun.
When you transition, then you start to feel that cozy feeling of fall starts to set in.
Like
wanting to cook more.
And cooking.
Yeah, cozy
and
up. And yeah,
hot
family.
Chocolate.
And
pumpkins.
Well, it's like so final. Like that last Labor Day weekend, it's like you're putting summer to bed and you know it. And so
but even though it's hot out, like today was so hot,
right?
But it's not summer.
No,
right?
It's fall.
It's a fall day.
Even though
hot
technically
day.
It's not fall.
Right. This is
but
true.
But we went into full panic mode. Like the kids and I, we have to swim today and tomorrow and for 48 hours in a row.
Because
we can't do it
so
again.
So what did you do for Labor Day?
So we divided our time between Splash Summit and then we had gone a little further north just to spend some time in the other pool because it was the closing day. But we were super torn too because the final, like the final time that you could go to the Spanish Fork pool.
I know. So, I'm sad I missed that.
I tried for 3 weeks to get my little grandson down there and we never made it again.
No, I wanted to do a final swim.
Yeah. So what did you do for Labor Day? Anything exciting?
It was our 30th wedding anniversary.
Wow.
Yes,
happy
guys. 30 years.
Yay.
So we're going to go somewhere great. And then we have like hunts planned and different trips. And so we ended up just going out to Park City for a couple days.
That's a good
one,
though.
So nice. And then on our way home, we're like, we're just going to head home. And then I'm like, I don't want to go home yet.
Did
so we drove
Swiss
up
days?
Like Cascade Springs. I did do Swiss Days as well.
Did
you?
Okay.
Fabulous.
With
Rhett?
No, with Rhett's sisters and mom. We do that every year. Go up there and spend the night and go eat at Don Pedro's the night before. And then we're down at Swiss Days at like 8 in the morning and
so
just shop
fun.
Around, have knockwurst.
Okay.
It's one of my favorite
Now, you guys
things.
Used to have a family house up there.
We
and
did.
You sold it. So
we sold it this last year. So
was
that
different?
Was sad. But we stayed. They do have a condo in Zermatt. So that's where we were able to stay with just the girls.
Okay.
So, but we did drive by the ranch, and it's sad.
Sad.
They're remodeling it.
Did you say
it.
You went up to Cascade Springs?
Yeah. So then me and Rhett on our way back. So then we went up and stayed by Park City. And on our way down, we went to Cascade Springs and just kind of hiked around. It was beautiful, gorgeous up there, and then took the loop up and over. And
I bet
it was
I have
nice.
Not been to Cascade Springs.
In years.
I bet like 25 years.
Stacy had been a long time.
Wow.
Right. But it was neat up there. And we got there like at 1, and it was pretty like decent. By like 2:30, I could tell it was like people in their dresses and suits. Like it was getting really busy up there. But you should go.
Okay, we were up Fairview Canyon camping, and we went up Friday, and there's a couple little yellow leaf patches here and there. When we came home Monday, it was incredible how much change had happened in 3 days.
It always blows my mind. Just a little bit more cool, and they just start to go.
So that makes, I think that helped my mental shift.
Mm-hmm. Me too, like, being up there in the cool air a little bit too.
Yeah.
So I think I saw in your post, and I didn't even really know this was a thing until my nanny had introduced us to the term because she had taken the kids. Hammocking. Did you go hammocking?
I thought I just said I was hammocking.
Okay.
But yes, we do take hammocks in our trailer.
Okay.
So when we are camping, we put up the hammocks in the trees.
Because I think that
is a term.
It is, isn't
yes.
it?
Like when the kids were in high school,
the younger generation,
they go
hammocking.
Like on a Friday night, they go up somewhere and set them up.
I wonder if that has more meaning than what we think.
Yeah,
we think they're just relaxing
in a hammock.
They tiered like the hammocks.
Yes, they do.
And then they like hang out.
Yeah.
And we saw that, and my husband was like, how are people getting in those upper hammocks? I'm like, I have no idea.
Do they bring a ladder? Probably stand on each other's shoulders, throw them in.
something.
I don't know.
You know what? I did see a darling Christmas card a couple years back.
Okay.
And they had three hammocks, and the families were all in the hammocks.
Oh,
I think there was some photoshopping involved.
Okay.
But it was so
But it was still cute.
It was a really cute card if you're planning ahead.
Okay. Well, there were just some things that I was introduced to this summer, just some activities that she would take the kids hammocking, and they had done some ice blocking, and I'm like, is ice blocking what I think it is? Like you get the block of ice and you actually
go down the grass hill.
They still do that. So that was
doing that.
Yeah, so fun.
Oh, fun. But, well, I'm super excited for our guests.
I am too. We've got a good show, guys. Once again, we say that every week, but we have got great
we
people
do.
Here.
Yeah. We really do.
We really do. So I'm excited
Jumping right
about
into
it.
Fall.
Yeah. It is.
Super exciting. Next on Studio Chatter, what's happening at the Gordon Family Fun Farm these days? Stay with us to find out.